Like I thrown out of a vehicle going like 70, ripped off my ear and like split my face. And it was bad. But I wrote a song after it called DeVeil. And this is why I came up with it.
Me.